if you don't know what information science is, you're not alone. And a lot of it is kind of real world exploratory type projects.
It's a cool mix because it's between kind of computer science, but then it's like the more visual portion of it.
Found myself really interested in the material. There's a lot of hands-on experience, which is really nice. That's how I prefer to learn instead of just reading out of a book.
The skills and the strategies can apply to all kinds of fields. So you can imagine someone who's really interested in geography doing things with mapping and pulling information from locations.
Information science brings together a set of studies around techniques and perspectives, ways of thinking about the digital changes that are happening in our world.
What's exciting about information science is it's constantly changing, and so there's a lot of opportunity even as an undergrad.
We have been working on a course-long project. We are in groups of four, and our topic specifically was independence in college and how it changes from freshman year to senior year. We conducted interviews and surveys, and this is our final project, and we're showing it to the rest of the college.
If you like to get your hands dirty with the tools of the trade, then this is the place to do it. I didn't necessarily know what it was going in, but now that I do kind of know a little bit about what it's about, I'm incredibly interested.